Deep within a valley in Bury, on the banks of the River Irwell, we are laying the foundations of a unique and world-class facility. A facility that will combine modern firefighting training with a cutting-edge community safety centre. Fire-ravaged buildings, collapsed houses, train crashes and rescues from surging water. These are all situations our firefighters will be able to train in. An 8-storey multi-purpose building will replicate some of the high-rise commercial and residential buildings found in Greater Manchester. Like a Russian doll, within this building is a brick house which we use to simulate house fires. The entire structure will be fitted with a smoke filtration system. This will ensure that we can regularly train with large, intense fires with significantly reduced smoke emissions. The facility isn't just for firefighters. Fire safety will be brought to life with a visitor experience that will provide children and adults alike with a real insight into the modern role of a firefighter. Visitors will learn through an interactive experience how to protect themselves against fire and other dangers. Where possible, local supplies and materials will be used, generating jobs for local businesses. The development will also create a number of apprenticeship opportunities for young people in Greater Manchester. In line with Greater Manchester Fire and Rescue Service's commitment to sustainability, the building will be energy efficient, using renewable energy sources such as solar panels and air source heat pumps. Starting from May 2015, Kier Construction Northern will be developing the site for around 12 to 18 months, and it's hoped the centre will be open to firefighters and the public at the end of summer 2016. Keep your eye on our website, manchesterfire.gov.uk, and social media channels for information on how to book your visit.